Good afternoon, you guys. So, it is Tuesday, and we are just kind of hanging out today. It is a nice day out. I'm about to go to the gym, as you can see, as I'm shaking. Got my green tank top, my green pre-workout, which I did just order new pre-workout. I don't even know how to pronounce it. So it's like Alaniu. New? I don't even know. I don't know how to pronounce it, but I slept like total crap last night. I literally, you guys, I'm not even joking you. I don't think I fell asleep until like 3 in the morning, after 3 in the morning, for sure. Because the last time I looked at the clock, it was like 2:50. I'm like, oh my God, it was just one of those nights. I don't know what the deal is. But we're doing some things today. I told Ethan I really want to get the kids' rooms painted before school starts, which is just like in a couple weeks. Here in Minnesota, we don't start until after Labor Day. So we have like 3 weeks-ish. But Ethan's working, but when he gets back, he will be painting their room. He is very, you guys probably noticed this, but he is very particular and he does not like me to even help him because he is very, very much has OCD about, he just likes doing it himself and he's very particular. So if I even help him, it's not even good. Cause I'm not particular. I'm like, and that drives him nuts. So I just let him do it. It's just this room. This is Austin's room and we have some random stuff that he had to patch up. And this will be the boys' room. And Grayson is with Nevaeh right now, but I don't know how much longer that will last. So obviously the older they get, they can't stay in the same room. He's gonna paint this room, which is just gonna be like a pewter blue color. It's the most beautiful color. It's in my makeup room, so I love that. But these rooms were painted, so like our whole house was painted in flat paint before we moved in, which is terrible with kids because fingerprints and you touch it with a dirty finger and it's all messed up. So we haven't actually painted their rooms because at first when we moved in, we put these like gold stickers all over her wall. You can see a couple of them are still up. Well, we ripped them off and it ripped off the paint. So we have to like, in order to fix this wall, which this is their room, you guys, it is a disaster. But I want everything fixed up and perfect before school starts. Yeah, I'm very excited. I'll show you guys the color too, because I'm sure you guys will ask. So I'll leave, I think it's just a bear color, and it's, I don't know, it's in pewter. Bear pewter, I think it's called. But anyways, so that is what's going on. I have to do a Walgreens thing today, but that will be later. And I just need my children for that. And yeah, that's kind of it. So that's the plan for today. We're kind of just gearing up to get ready for school. And yeah.
We are gonna get this all painted up. Got all my painting supplies. And you guys like my haircut? I did the sides and then she actually cut the top. And I'm super dang impressed. She was gonna go to hair school or like cosmetology school in general, but she decided to be more focused on makeup. But she's my new barber, does an awesome job. Austin's gonna help me. We just got done sanding down the walls, so we're gonna about to start putting up the tape and trimming it out, and then we'll roller it.
Do you want me to start rolling?
No.
Eve, you don't want me to paint?
You know the thing that every time.
I told the vlog how you never want me to help you. And I don't think people believe me. They probably think like, oh, Courtney just makes Ethan do all this work. No, you guys, I really don't make, I mean, obviously it's my idea, but he will not let me help him. I ask, I'll even tell him, I'll go like this. I'll go, yeah, so I'm gonna start painting the kids' room and he'll be like, no, you're not, I'm gonna do it. Don't even touch it. Like
that's how she gets me to start.
That's how I get him. I'm like, I'm gonna do it. I have all the painting stuff. He'll be like, I'll do it. Why is that?
Because I'm a perfectionist.
I said you kind of have OCD.
And when I let anybody else do it, I see spots. I'll come in and I'll see spots where they didn't paint it thick enough and I can see the other paint through.
But so far I'm loving this color.
So far, I am a holy crap.
What?
I'm a believer.
What?
The lady at Home Depot. I was sitting here looking at this frog tape, it's called. It's green. I normally buy just the blue Scotch painter's tape, and this stuff's like $2 or $3 more for a roll. And Home Depot lady saw me looking at it, and she's like, it's worth every penny more.
And you think so?
Yeah, I just ripped it. The stuff that you can see that's a drip over,
yeah,
that was from the painters that were in here before. I just ripped all the way along, and I don't have any freaking drip spot.
Every time we do use that blue tape, it does.
Oh my gosh. So good. Sorry.
So you guys, this frog tape is worth it. If you're painting, check it out, I guess.
Yeah.
Keeps lines sharp. That blue tape is pretty crappy.
It bleeds through.
It bleeds through. Yeah, it really does. So, anyways.
Make sure you take off the paint or the tape when the paint is still
wet.
Kind of wet.
Yeah, when it dries, it can get.
Even right now, this is a little bit too dry, but look at this.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
you guys can see so this. Good. We had like a hook here. You can see this, like, just flat paint, how dirty it is. It's
careful.
Jeez. Even here, it's gross, you guys. So I'm so excited for this. Okay, guys, we are at Walgreens and we are taking a picture for back to school shopping. So, yep. All right, guys, we are here at Walgreens to promote the Help Your Local Teachers in Schools. And they have this really cool thing where if you nominate a teacher, they can win $500. So we are nominating our favorite teachers. So you should too. The link will be down in the video here. I just think it's a really cool thing because teachers are so important and they deserve it. All right, we're back from Walgreens and we are about to have some tacos. So cooking some tacos, Ethan stayed here. This is Grayson's new hoverboard he got for his birthday. Ooh, snap.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh my gosh, it looks so good in here. It's perfect.
Duh.
Looks great.
Oh, sorry.
Nux. It looks so good. I love it. Ah, nice, fresh, clean room, huh, Austin?
It's so bad in here.
I know. Like it?
Mm-hmm.
Looks good, huh?
Where should I move my bed?
Move it?
Yeah.
You could have it on this side.
I'd say you just center it coming out the wall here.
Wait, you did all of it? You finished it?
Yeah, I finished it.
We need a dresser now.
Mm-hmm.
Football evaluations are going. There's Austin getting down into his stance. Push, 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 push. There you go. Number 49, that was his last year's jersey, so they have all these stations. What are you doing up there, Gray?
On Daddy's shoulders.
We had to walk over to the porta potty over there. Watching them do their drills. They're gonna end up doing late practices this year. The older they get, the later that their field time gets. So I think they're probably gonna be like maybe 7 to 9 or 8 to 9:30 or something.
Time.
So, yeah.
Yeah.
You high? Guess we got done a little early tonight.
My
20
feet.
Minutes early.
My feet.
Maybe they're just talking about something.
Yeah, probably. Gonna tell them about what comes next when practices start. Great.
Hey.
What does that mean? Pod change time.
Let's do
it. We got a screamer. All right, we're gonna get it all set up and we're gonna do a quick Quick pod shame the leg.
All right, let's see how fast we can make this.
Ready?
1 minute.
Set. Go. This one's priming. This one's coming out.
I need a ponytail to tie this because I can't do it.
Let's use a clip.
I'm ready. Sight's ready.
She needs to pull off her Omnipod.
I'm not pulling it off.
Rip it like a Band-Aid.
No. Sometimes it still won't focus.
Get stuff.
She just...
Oh, we forgot to do the Hibiclens.
Oh. It's been working good.
The Hibiclens?
Nice.
It's a bump.
We'll have to wash that.
There oh, yeah. Hibiclens.
Dad, we need to wash this one.
We've been, I don't know. It's fine. She's been getting these bumps later. Lately, I mean.
No, it's gonna come.
Right. Yeah?
One.
Wait, buddy.
Two. Three.
La 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 la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la